guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought I would do a fridge organisation clean with me. It is currently Wednesday and I do grocery shopping on a Sunday. And as you can see, we just chucked everything in the fridge this week. I haven't organised anything or pre-cut anything. So I thought I would film and show you a declutter, clean and organise of my fridge. So let's go. Everything up, put it in containers. So when I'm ready to cook a meal, majority of the hard work is done for me. I thought while everything was out of the fridge, I would go ahead and give it a wipe down. I don't love this fridge for the fact that I can't really adjust the shelves, but you work with what you've got. So let's give it a good clean. I don't really have a process on where things go in our fridge. I do try and group things together, like all the yogurts together and all the vegetables, fruit together. But given again, because we can't really adjust our shelves in this fridge, I kind of just have to put things where they fit. It guys, the fridge is organized. Top shelf done, that's my little beeswax wraps. I'll leave it in the description below where I get them from. I've got all my vegetables, fruit in containers so I can see them. That's usually where we have our soda stream bottles. I just need to make some up to put in there. You'll see this shelf here. This actually used to be a drawer and I took it out to utilize the space for shelving. And down the bottom is where we keep usually our milk, but we've got beer there at the moment because I don't use fruit and veggies in drawers. And the drawer is all sorted. Yay!